Let's see if there's some demos. What is this for?
Yes.
Does owning the CD and like the packaging and the art just not matter anymore?
It doesn't. Not at all.
Really?
Not at all. But you know what does is the integrity of the actual music. Mm-hmm. And that sometimes you can't get through the share and tele network.
But this little thing's new.
Thanks.
fact that I don't have the music is like neither here nor there. Probably wouldn't buy CDs as much if they knew about all the conveniences. And it's probably cheaper this way, overall. Well, they should give like a discount. Because if you order, let's say if a
CD
has 15...
songs, you get one for free?
Well, if it has 15 songs, then they should make it so it's the same price as that CD if
right.
you were trying to download that entire CD. Because then it's... Let's see, what else?
Thank you. I was just in front of you.
I'm gonna do a wide now and you can see the whole thing roll onto the screen. Now we can do iTunes tight here.
First edge and easy to use small business manual.